keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. The guy's a whole psychopath.
Picked out yet? Look at the bright side. Maybe it'll be quick and painless. Sweetheart, maybe you should ask somebody else for advice. Let me tell you this. I wouldn't bet on you.
Thank you. That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Just another Johnny Cumley. Something more delicious.
Get away!
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Thank you.
to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boomers, Atlas and Lion. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little Maw, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home.
You want some of this? So much gives a girl time to think. They hate me so much, they ruin.